Donald's driver applied the brakes, but it was too late.